Whoa, if I let go.
Yep.
What? Are you Superman? Wait, okay, I'll try again. I fly high speed into you and then I let go. Oh, I got deflected to over here now. What the?
Should we try it in a more open space so we don't hit any walls here?
Yeah. Okay, let's see if it's still here. Alright. Oh, it's gone again. Alright, so you saw it. The effect now wore off. Oh no! It's back
no,
again.
No,
it's still there. Yeah, it seems this is the same effect as Elytra damage can be built up or similar, right? If you build up damage over time, the game somehow, there is a bug somehow. And yeah, it will make you...
Just refusing to let you on the platform.
Yeah.
Get off.
Yeah, it's like Method test is invisible force field. Of course, it also works in survival. So, you know, in Skyblock, it was like that. Somebody was on the edge. It's like, you know. Ah, now I'm kind of rock solid. Okay, walk into me from this direction if it pushes you off the edge. Bye. I mean, come on. What is this? I mean, it almost is interesting. As you can see, we have some ice on the floor. We are trying to do more experiments to figure out if this is recreatable in a reliable way. But could well be. Could well be. So, yeah. What we've been doing is to build it up. We've been standing under this platform here. Like this, and pretty much just bumping our heads into each other. It's like, you know, no shifting or anything, just walk forward into each other, like that. Both are just walking forward and we're trying to balance out with left and right keys, you know, to really stay in line. And then, it seemed, we're not 100% sure how exactly, but yeah.
It works.
It works. So, it seems... This is the way to build up momentum with other players. So now if you think about it, maybe with some clever ice tunnel placement and so on, you could use this for fast player transportation in combination with mobs, maybe, because there was this thing before in game, you know, that if there was a bunch of mobs sitting in a corner, if you bump into them, you could be deflected. So now imagine if you supercharge the player beforehand, like we do right now, and then this collision bug seems to happen with entities too, right? You with mobs, you observed that in the sky block. when you
I'm not 100% sure, but we will try.
Yeah, but if it is, if it is, yeah, now it seems to be. I don't know.
No, it's back.
It's back. It's still there. It seems to be one player standing still. Now, yeah, now it wore off. So, yeah, but I think we're able to recharge it by bumping our heads again. So, if that is a thing maybe possible with mobs and it scales up, let's say if you put 100 mobs in there and you walk into them, you could, you know, shoot a player really far. So, yeah, that's some interesting 1.14 science for you. I hope you enjoyed the video. There is a lot of other stuff. Oh, hi, it's back. Wow, okay, that was a good one. Holy moly. There's some witch farm testing going on here. In 1.14, every farm pretty much is about roughly 34% slower. Because
it's also location and also depending on where in the chunk it is, it might even be way slower. Mm-hmm. So if you're in the corner of your chunk, it's actually you only get 43% of all the spawns, so it's 56% slower.
Yeah. So, in general, 1.14 has a lot of issues on Hermitcraft. We're not updating yet. Chunk loading is also very bugged, aside of many other core features not really working yet at the moment. Feels a bit rushed out. Holy moly, you teleported me again. So, yeah, I'll keep you posted. This could, though, be some interesting game mechanic we stumbled upon. Let's see. You guys know how to charge it now. This is for you, tech community. And for everybody else, maybe you can come up with something, but this looks quite interesting. So does my skin. If you want to learn more about that, check out the new Hermitcraft episode coming out very soon. Oh yeah. See you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye. Oh, oh. Hmm. Hmm. Oh.
Whoa.